Hey everyone, so today I'm filming a what's on my iPhone video. I just have an iPhone 6 in gold. I believe it's 32 gigabytes or 34, whatever the middle one is. My lock screen is a picture of me and my boyfriend. And when you touch it, goes in. That's not my homepage. This is what I have on my Verse screen. I have iMessage, calendar, photos, camera, weather, clock, maps, videos, which I never use. I have notes, which I always write down things that I need to remember. Reminders, which I actually use a lot to remind me to do things. I like it because you can cross things off a list. So if I'm doing videos to film and I'm done my night routine, which I have not, by the way, I just click that and then it's gone. Which is really easy to make little lists and then make sure you actually get everything you want to done. To the right of that, I have the iTunes store, which I don't use that often because I mostly illegally download my music, but that's fine. Then we have the App Store, Game Center, which I like never ever use. Then I have podcasts, which I use a lot actually. I listen to like Shane Dawson's podcasts, and yeah, I really like listening to podcasts. Then next to that, I have settings, and then YouTube, which I obviously use all the time. I just go on here to like check my videos and check my comments and everything, so yep. And below that, I have Twitter. I don't tweet as much as I should. But if you want to follow me, that's my Twitter handle. It's just Olive Amelia. And those are my tweets. And then to the right of that, I have Tumblr. I used to be obsessed with Tumblr. I still really like it, but I don't use as much as I used to. I'll use it sometimes if I'm bored or before I go to sleep at night. So this is my blog. It's just unknown.tumblr.com, but between the W and the N, there's an X if you want to follow me there. I really love Tumblr. I've been on it for years and years. I just really like it. It's one of my favorite websites. To the right of that, I have Facebook, which is just personal, so I'm not going to share that. But yeah, I like Facebook. I don't know why everyone bashes it so much. I like going on there and seeing videos and like talking to people. I don't know. And I like seeing pictures that people are tagged in. I like Facebook a lot. And then I use Facebook Messenger beside that because that's what I use to talk to my boyfriend because he doesn't have a phone. So we talk through there. And then I have Instagram, which is definitely my favorite app for sure. This is my Instagram if you want to follow me. I love Instagram. I'm always posting on here. It's just Amelia DeLuca, which is my name. And then to the right of Instagram, I just have Snapchat, which I use pretty frequently. My name is just Amelia DeLuca. You can add me right from there. And then to the right of that, I have Weight Watchers, which is what I use to track my food. This is how I lost weight. I still use it to this day. So this is just where I track my food and everything I eat and my fitness and everything. So yep. And to the right of that, I have Fitbit, which kind of goes along with it because I have a Fitbit and I use it all the time. So this is just the app for it. It keeps track of your steps, your health, your weight, how many calories you burned, your exercise, all that kind of stuff. And on to the next page, I have FaceTime, iBooks, health, calculator, extras, my bank, Flappy Bird, which I don't use, I just kept it. Followers Plus, which this app lets you see who unfollowed you on like Instagram and Twitter. Then I have Telus, which is just my provider account. I have Pinterest. I don't use Pinterest as much as I should. I've tried making a few recipes off there, but yeah, I really like it. This is my Pinterest. I have like recipes, fashion, tattoo ideas, things I want. Weight Watcher recipes, baking, that kind of thing. My Pinterest is just Amelia DeLuca again, if you want to follow me there. I have VSCO or VSCO or whatever, and this is how I edit my Instagram pictures. So I really like this app because it grids just like Instagram, so you can like see what your feed's gonna look like, and I just love this one so much. I like all the filters, and I just love using it. Definitely my favorite editing app. And then to the right of that, I have a folder just of photography, so I have Afterlight, Insta-something, which I don't know, Facetune, which I do use sometimes, honestly, to just get rid of zits and stuff and just make my complexion look nicer. I don't go on there and like shape my body, but I fix my complexion up a little bit if I think it'll make the picture look better. And then I have Layout for Instagram, which just makes collages. Then I have Jelly Jump, which my boyfriend downloaded and he plays on my phone. And then I have Amazon, which I use to online shop. eBay, which I use to online shop. Garage Sale, which is like a local buy and sell. fine iPhone that came with it, fine friends that came with it, wallet, and then Netflix. I don't usually watch Netflix on my phone. I think I just have it on here just to have it on here. Sephora, which I used to online shop. Etsy, which I just like to look at sometimes. I've never bought anything off Etsy though. This is TimeHop, which is a really cool app. You use it and you sync up your Twitter and Instagram and Facebook to it, and then you can see old statuses that you post from like years ago. They're really, really cringy most of the time. Like, for example, 6 years ago on Thursday, I made a status on Facebook saying, "I've came to the conclusion that I am bored." Like, that's so cringy. I just hate it, but I love it. Like, I love to hate it, you know what I mean? And then to the right, I have Photo Vault, which I just keep progress pictures in that I don't want everyone to see. I have Bands in Town, which is a really, really cool app. If you don't have it, you should definitely download it. It syncs up to your iTunes library, and then you can see which artists that you listen to are coming to venues near you. And this is how I find out about concerts a lot of the time, so I really like that app. And Michael's 9GAG, and then Roll the Ball, which is just another game my boyfriend plays. Transit, which helps me figure out how to like bus around. Face Swap Live, which I got this app before Snapchat came out with Face Swap, so now I don't really use it. Vine, which I never use. I just go on there once in a while to look at funny videos. Interval Timer, which is just a little timer I use to do these workouts one time. MSQRD, I think that's a game. Stack, which is a game. Gmail, which I use for YouTube. AliExpress, which I use to online shop. I don't 100% recommend this. It's like super hit and miss, and everything takes 500 million years to get to where you are. It's okay for some things. It's really, really cheap. These last four things down here are just games. So Piano Tiles 2, Mindshift, and then I actually downloaded these like Disney games, like Kingdoms and Magical Dice. I haven't played them yet, but I just love Disney, so I downloaded them. So yeah, that's everything that's on my iPhone. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. And I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.